Hello, my name is Luca, and I'm going to tell you about Elizabeth I. Elizabeth was born nearly 500 years ago, in 1533. Her father, King Henry VIII, had six wives. When Elizabeth was two, her father ordered her mother's execution, off with her head. Elizabeth was very clever, but she had a difficult childhood with her bad-tempered father and so many stepmothers. She was put in prison in the Tower of London for 2 months when she was 20. Elizabeth became queen in 1558. Your sister is dead. You are the new queen. The English people liked Elizabeth and called her Good Queen Bess, but Elizabeth was often bad-tempered and bossy. I said, give me my wig. Elizabeth sent explorers sailing around the world. In 1577, Sir Francis Drake sailed in his ship, the Pelican. Goodbye, Francis, discovered some new countries and bring me back some Spanish treasure. In 1588, the Spanish king sent a huge fleet of ships to attack England. It was called the Spanish Armada. Elizabeth gave a famous speech to inspire her army. My loving people, I know I have body of weak woman, but I have the heart and so much of a king. I will live or die amongst you all, but I know we shall have a famous victory. Spain lost the battle. Elizabeth's cousin Mary was Queen of Scotland. She had to run away from Scotland. She asked Elizabeth to protect her. Please protect me, Elizabeth. Elizabeth was afraid that Mary wanted to become Queen of England. She locked Mary up. 90 years later, she ordered Mary's execution, off with her head. Elizabeth was queen for 45 years. It was golden age for England. She died in 63, aged 70, and James I, Mary's son, became queen. Queen Elizabeth is dead. Long live King James.